emptiness. It's a dark, uncertain feeling. It's a primal fear. But it's not our reality, and will not be our fate. Because there are people out there who fight it every day. Though most of us are in isolation, staying out of harm's way, there are others working hard to make sure the rest of us can stay home, stay safe, stay connected, and stay happy. Thanks to the people who put food on the shelves. And thanks to the people who keep things moving. Thanks to the people who keep the lights on and those who stand ready to do their part when they can. Thanks to those who make sure hospitals keep running, medicine and machines stay ready, and information keeps flowing so doctors and nurses can keep working and the world can recover. Thank you to everyone who fights against emptiness. We always knew we needed you. And now the world knows how essential you truly are.